turned it into a girl soul version.
Hope you like it. It's my take on it.